Believed to have developed from spaniel stock, the English setter was originally called a setting spaniel. Before the use of firearms, this setting spaniel would find birds and then crouch down on its front legs or set to allow the hunter to throw a net over the game. When guns became widely used, a more upright pointing stance was bred into the setter so he could be more easily seen. English setters come in three varieties as seen here.